learning is an innovative technology that has been around in the last 10-15 years and that's changing completely the way the traditional image processing and video processing techniques has been applied so far. My name is Alessandro Artusi. I am a scientist in the area of image processing, computer graphics, computer vision, and I am the head of the Deep Camera Group, where we develop innovative image, video, and computer vision pipeline. I have been recently appointed by the Cyprus Organization Standard as the head of the national delegation of the ISO IEC JTC1 SC29 committee that is dealing with international standard concerning audio, imaging, and video. Just to recall two important formats that they have developed in the previous years, JPEG and PEG, that has been widely used. This is related with the work of Deep Camera because the compression of images in video is a component of any imaging video pipeline. And at the moment, there is really an high interest from the International Standardization Committee in developing new techniques to improve the compression performance. So my group is trying to develop novel techniques using deep learning related to video compression, and we will try to have them integrated in the new standard that will be developed in the next few years. You can see it as a black box where you have different layers with different functionality, where we give as an input an image or video, and some layer will extract some features from the input and try to use this information to mimic the process that you want to reproduce with your deep learning technology. So for example, this process could be a classification, an object detection, tracking object, increasing the resolution of an image or video, or mimic some other processes like a quality evaluation. From one side, we have the research component, and on the other side, we have the innovation components. In the research component, we try to tackle all the problems in the imaging video pipeline, from acquisition, manipulation, storage and delivering, and evaluation. From the innovation point of view, we try to develop an ecosystem of tools together with the outcome of our research that will help the developer and the researcher to deploy and develop in an easy way their imaging video pipeline. Deep Camera Group is involved in several international and local projects, as well with collaboration with other internal emerging groups within science. One of the major activities is the standardization activity, where we are involved in exploring the uses of deep learning for video compression to see if we can improve the quality performance of the video encoding. We are involved in some local projects where we are more related to computer vision, where we need to develop vision system for object detection and object tracking. And we have also international collaboration with the international industry, where we try to provide services related to the area of the Deep Camera Group.